Alright guys, welcome back to Mudrunner. In this video, I'm going to be exploring more of Big Springs Valley in F19's 2012 LC79 series. Just going to continue from where it was with the LJ crawler, just at the back there. Alright, so it looks like a track goes. This will just take us back to where we were. And I could go that way. Or I can go further up. And go out a bit. Well, maybe I'll explore through there and get that bit done. Yeah, I think we'll do that, actually. Let's go straight for... three at the moment. Yeah, we can do that. Let's turn this beast around. Alright, let's do it. Getting ready to crawl a bit. Getting low already. Flex and then straight into this river crossing. Put it in and see where we go. Just smashing it when it's going. That's it, through we go. Alright. Is there sort of trouble we can get into? Been a while since I've used this mod. Get into low mode and get ready. I was having a nice flex shot then, but I sort of slipped off where I was at. That tray's gonna scrape, I reckon. Yep, this is what we thought. Oh. Thumbnail. Really hope I don't end up down there. I've got this bad feeling about this right now. Oh, we made it. I think we will anyway. Now we're good. Really nice map. I don't really remember this part, to be honest with you. I've played on this map quite a few times over the years, but I haven't really explored all of it. I don't remember coming through this bit. Oh. There's a tracker. I'm too busy looking at the front of the vehicle. Not paying attention where I'm supposed to be going. Waterfall. I was waiting to high send on that rock just then. Not today. Love waterfalls on the maps. It makes, gives it that little, something different. Not everyone does them. Definitely gives it a different feeling. Yeah, I'm making a something else, something different. Oh, those deflexy shots. A bit of the waterfall in the background there, be nice. Oh yeah, I remember through here, the campsite over there. Hope the bull bar doesn't get caught up. And yeah. It's my cue to go back a bit. It's back over. Excuse me. Big rut in the ground here. I want to say it goes up somewhere. Right, where are we at? Oh, she'll take that one. See where it goes. Yeah, let's go up it. See where we're at. Gonna be a big spot to crawl. Behind her, we're going to slide into that. Whoa. Got a bit of a lift there. Slow this down a bit, see if we can get some grip. It's pretty steep. Go back a little bit. I'm going to have to go around this a bit. Yeah, we can cut back in probably. Probably more able to stay out of it, but anyway. Bull bar. Terrible choice of long as well. A little thumbnail over there. Don't use them all. Sometimes I like to upload the actual pictures on TikTok, so it's good to have a variety of thumbnails. I knew I was going to slide in that. Wahoo. I reckon we can get a lift on this one. No, not quite. Come on. Well, the weather's off slightly off. Get some power up here. Come on. See it. Got it. No, it sort of just stops up here. Where were we at before? So that track down there. Yeah, I reckon there probably won't be much through that little bit right there. I reckon we'll end this one up here in the next video. We'll probably explore some over here on this side. The very first time I started doing this map, I don't know what happened, but I lost the, my game sort of crashed in front of the mods I was using maybe, and I sort of lost those lines of tell us where we were, so I'm not entirely sure where I've been now. But anyway, so I might not do too many more videos in this map. I might just choose another one. Anyway, thanks for watching. Have a good one.